You need one of those.
Good evening. Does anybody know the Nanti ransomware?
Does anybody know that?
Well, so my name is Gijs Reinders and I work for a security company in the Netherlands, Tesorion, and I'm a malware researcher. And I'm going to talk about the decryptor for the Nanti ransomware. In late September, we found an article from Fortinet that was talking about Nanti, something we didn't hear from before. And we decided to investigate because we had the same malware sample they used as well. And then we found out that they made some mistakes in the implementation of their crypto. So it was fun. We made a little documentation about these mistakes. They made they tried to implement AES 256 by themselves, and they made a mistake in the key scheduling, like to just miss some corner case. And they also completely messed up the mode of operation. So we built a decryptor for it in early October, and we published about this. And then it was quite funny because we encountered another sample with a new version. And this newer version contains some nice strings telling us, like, thank you for the information. I fixed my bugs. And he did. He fixed his bugs, but not the right ones. So we were still able to build a decryptor for the new versions, of which we published again, which is a lot of fun as well. And now, finally, we are working with Noma Ransom to get this decryptor out in the public. But for now, should you know somebody that is infected by Nanti, it doesn't really matter which version, because as for now, we can decrypt any version. Then you could contact the C-cert of Tesorion or talk to me, for example. And that was my talk. So thank you for your attention.
Okay. First round of applause. I like that.